If area of each plate is A and the plates are separated each by a distance D, then the C equivalent is equal to. Now let me call, now there are four plates. First of all, this is plate 1, this is plate 2, 3 and 4. Okay. Now the four plates will form three capacitors. Okay. So that is the capacitance between the plate 1 and 2, the capacitance between the plate 2 and 3, okay, the capacitance between the plate 3 and 4. So there are three capacitors formed. Okay. Now the AB is connected, A is connected to plate 2, so A is connected somewhere over here and B is connected somewhere over here, okay, between the plate 3, and the first and the fourth plate are connected. If you look at the diagram, first and the fourth plate are connected, so there is a connection between the first and the fourth plate, okay. So this is the whole circuit diagram. And now over here, each plate, the separation between first and second, second and third and fourth is same, okay, and the area of all the plates are same. So if I find out capacitance of any one of the plate, let us say between first and the second plate, it will be equal to A epsilon naught divided by D. Okay. This is the same between second and the third plate, between the third and the fourth plate. If I rearrange this same diagram, okay, the same diagram will look somewhat like this. Okay. This is A, this is B. Between them there is a 2 and 3 plate. Okay, this is a plate 2 and 3 whose capacitance is equal to C. Parallel to it there is 1 and 2. And over here there is 3 and 4, okay, whose capacitance are also C. Now these two capacitors are connected in series and then it is in parallel with C. So in series the capacitance will be equal to C by 2. In parallel with C, so the resultant equivalent capacitance will be equal to C by 2 plus C, which is equal to 3C divided by 2. This is the equivalent capacitance. Now the value of each capacitance is A epsilon naught by D. So the equivalent capacitance will be equal to 3 by 2 epsilon naught A divided by D, which is equal to option number C.